4:31 a.m. Got a 4.5 hour drive. See you in like an hour.
Okay, so we're in McDonald's at 5:30 a.m. We're only 2 hours away, so this should be good. I'm tired, y'all. How you feeling? Welcome to LA. It's like, no.
For better or for worse. Call me if you let me down. Put the proof in the way it hurts.
I hope you see me through this song. Promise you will never leave me alone.
I just got finished doing my blog. Well, I just now remembered I had to do it, and I'm just sitting here in my room, and I just got finished doing my homework, and so I feel like I owe y'all something. So I am going to be showing you campus in like a little bit. I'm gonna be showing you the cafeteria, my dorm, which don't be like surprised, because I didn't really like fully organize my room. Only because I came here last minute. My first option was for me to go to the Army, but I changed my mind because that wasn't a good option for me. I mean, I have many doubts, and I feel like if I have doubts, I shouldn't be doing it, because it always goes left instead of right. So, yeah.
And then,
oh yeah, I got another section to the room because I didn't know whether or not I was gonna have a roommate or not, and I didn't. So. To give a brief tour of campus. Starting here, this is the Compton building. It's on top of the hill, of course. Yeah, I'm getting people in here, but it'll be fine. This is the English, IT department. Not sure what that building is. The simple fact that I have to do that's the gym, that's the Lane Center, and they're having like a little event down there. But yeah, it's a lot of stairs, so wrong. That's the technology building, but you get it. And this is, yeah, this is from a different perspective.
That's our library.
This is Duncan Hall. This is the art, Roper Gallery, but it has all the art classes and stuff. Right now, I'm walking back to my dorm. So, yeah. Right now, this is a part of the library. They have like a little balcony thing, so you're able to see some of the stuff up here. This is like the baseball field, tennis courts, football field. It's really a nice view up here. A lot of people come up here, like you can come up here and eat. They have like tables, trash cans.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. You can see stuff from a different perspective. Another place called the Kef. This is where you would most likely eat dinner. A lot of people go to the Lane Center for to eat because better food. So yeah, look at this.